As we near the end of 2018, let's look at the UK's top 10 best-selling cars. While Britain's automotive industry has been rapidly filling up with alternatively fueled vehicles, this list is still full of conventional cars that run on fossil fuels. The list itself looks quite similar to last year's top 10, however, it does have a couple of surprising entries. Let's get started. Number 10. The Kia Sportage. This affordable crossover is a new entry to the list. Kia has sold just over 30,000 Sportages across the UK this year. It just goes to show the ever-increasing popularity of this breed of car. Number 9. The Mercedes-Benz A-Class. This car is an extremely posh and luxurious family hatchback. The British market certainly seems to be loving upmarket hatchbacks, as Mercedes has sold 35,000 of them this year, pushing it up one place on the list from last year. Number 8. The Ford Kuga. We have yet another new entry from a crossover. Ford has sold just over 35,000 of these cars. Number 7. The Mini. This is an iconic super mini, and it is still greatly loved, as it has risen two places from last year. It may not be the most practical or economical super mini out there, but there has to be a reason why the British love it so much, because it has sold 37,000 units. Number 6. The VW Polo. This car is also a super mini, but it is a very sensible and safe option for buyers. It has retained its 6th place by selling just over 37,000 times. Number 5. The Ford Focus. It's quite a drop for the Focus from 3rd down to 5th, but nevertheless, it continues to impress and is one of the best family hatchbacks you can buy today. Ford has sold 43,000 of them over the past year. Number 4. The Nissan Qashqai. This car was one of the original crossovers and has brought great change to Britain's car industry along with it. It continues to be a solid runner and has retained its 4th place by selling just under 45,000 units. Number 3. The Vauxhall Corsa. This is a super mini that has been part of Britain for decades and is much loved by both younger and older generations alike. It has actually risen in popularity this year by 2 places by selling just over 45,000 times. Number 2. The VW Golf. This family hatchback is almost the default choice for many, and it's not only popular in the UK, but is also Europe's best-selling car. VW has retained its 2nd place in the UK from last year and sold over 55,000 Golfs this year. Number 1. The Ford Fiesta. There wasn't going to be any other car at the top spot, was there? It has been Britain's most popular and most common car for decades. No one ever gets tired of these cars, and that's why Ford has sold a whopping 85,000 this year. So they were the UK's best-selling cars of 2018. How did you find the list? Did it surprise you? Or was it more or less what you were expecting? Leave your answer in the comments.